I'm looking at neurorehabilitation associated with dance. So before applying to York, I had already been accepted to a professional training program in dance and movement therapy. It's a really interesting field, but there's a real need for research associated with it. Dance and neuroscience are surprisingly a match made in heaven. There are practical aspects of dance in terms of understanding movement and the body, that neuroscientists are very interested in how neuroscientific research plays out in real life. As embodied cognition people would tell you, you can't look at the brain without talking about the body as well. These are two areas that really need to be talking to each other. And my third discipline of philosophy, specifically looking at embodied cognition and enactivism, is an area where these two disciplines are naturally already having a conversation. As a dance person, I know that dance has really transformative effects for people, but neuroscience gives me tools to investigate and maybe prove that, or maybe demonstrate something really concrete about that. I'm probably gonna have more of a practice-based component because I actually have like a practice associated with the research that I'm doing, and that practice is a creative practice. So what I'm looking at is sort of creating maybe a best practices model going forward for dance therapy and for various forms of dance intervention. And I'm hoping to maybe get everybody to dance during my defense.